Hello everybody, welcome back to the Minecraft 1.9 snapshot tour. This might be really dumb. I'm trying to get more flint. I'm standing on a big pillar of gravel. Not at build limit yet, not by a long shot, but I made myself a little dunk tank. Oh, all right, hello. That's always nerve-wracking, even when you're pretty sure it's gonna work. That's a lot of gravel. And I'm lazy. I've got 3 flint in my pocket right now. That's a lot of gravel. And I ended up with 3 flint in my pocket. Oh, that's annoying. It's annoying. Why didn't that work? Okay, well, maybe we do this. Maybe we do this the hard way. All right, yep, I ended up with just as much gravel as I started with. Okay, let's do this again. Okay, let's try this again. Still, 3 flint. Oh, that's hard to look at. I'm sorry. Three flint. Okay, obviously that isn't going to work. All right, we do this the hard way. Sorry, bit of a waste of time here. Here we go. Thank you. All right, that worked a lot better. I still have a lot of gravel. That got me 16 flint. Could use a couple more, but we'll deal. It's starting to get dark. And that just about wrecked my shovel. So let's go sleep. Let's go make some arrows and sleep. And eat. Dug a little space here. All right. Whoops. I hit there. Okay. And nothing there. So let's go put these guys up here so I can harvest more later. Now let's make some arrows. I'll be left with a couple of feathers, but that's okay. Ah. A stack and 25. Not bad. Feathers we'll put in here. Sticks, that's fine. So books, where's the sugar cane? Put the sugar cane over here. I sure did. I only have 5 leather. So that means I need, like, 15 paper. Yeah, I'm gonna have leftover. I went too far. But I got some more books. So I can do this. This bookshelf. So, achievement get librarian. Nice. So, I've got 2 books. Let's see here. I don't need silk touch for this, do I? No. Good. Because we're going to set up an enchanting setup here. We're going to take those bookshelves that we do have. And we are going to put them here. And we are going to put the enchanting table here. And, not that I'm going to enchant a broken efficiency. Okay. So this should help some with it. We will get more later. Because we got cows. We got gravel. But, I think for the time being, we can harvest more wheat. And so we got 7 wheat, we got some seeds. And put that away. Let's grab this. Let's go make some more cows. Put that away. And we'll put this and this down here. Alright, so how are you doing? Still Saturday. Same day as, Whoa! I'm sorry, Mr. Cow. I did not mean to hit you with the weed. I was trying to feed you with the weed. Okay. How are you guys doing? We got some eggs here. Can make some more chickens. Get some more feathers. Whoa. Oh, does the sword have like a swing, like area attack now? I don't know. Seems like it might. Which could be kind of cool, but it makes it more difficult to, come on, move out of the way. We already pooping out more eggs. What's going on there? Why is it? baby chicken, full-size chicken. How'd you get out here? You... Okay. Bark, bark, bark. All right. Oh. Okay. So, my plan here, and it might not be a good one, but it's a plan. Let's put animal products in here. Agricultural stuff in here. And... Do you have anything in there? No. Oh. So we need to make some... 10 more feathers. I can make more arrows. But what I got here should be enough. I need to... I need to make more torches, because I'm low. I need to make... what else do I need to make? Is that enough torches? Let's make some more. I got plenty of wood. Right? I got plenty of wood. Yeah, here we go. And... there we go. Torches. I got torches. So, let's put sticks away. I got extra torches. Let's go put this in here. I got arrows. I don't think I'm going to need the shears in the Nether. I'm going to bring some blocks. Probably not dirt blocks, though. Nope, don't want to put them in there. The dirt blocks in here. And then we're going to bring... We're going to bring some cobble. Just in case. And then we're going to bring... some wood. Just in case. And I only have 3 obsidian. I should probably do something about that before... I go back into the Nether. Sorry, I felt a little ADD. So I got food, I got a way to light another portal, but I don't have enough blocks to make another portal. Okay, let me go deal with that, because I know where obsidian is. Or I know where lava is. You probably heard that zombie. I think there's a cave that I'm kind of digging past here. And... top off on the torches. I don't need the... half-dead shovel. Do I have a... Hey, here's an idea. We can repair this a little bit. That's not bad. Okay. Okay, so this might be a really bad idea, but let's go explore the Nether a little bit. Should be inside my little hut here. Nice. Give me a chance to rearrange things a little bit here. Right, because I don't need all this stuff. I hear you gassed. Don't see you, though. Okay, so which way? We're going to go west. Let's get snapshot here, just in case I get lost. But we're... oh, we're pretty close to 0-0. So, which way is west? South? West. Maybe we'll go east. Oh, are there more than one? East doesn't seem that safe either, does it? Okay, but we're going to go east. So what I'm hoping... Turn off the coordinates. I'm hoping that we can find ourselves a... we're going to lay down a couple of these. There we go. I'm hoping we can find ourselves a fortress. Because that would be handy. Wow. I need some soul sand. Eventually. So at least there's plenty here. Ahaha. Okay. So we're going to go, we're going to lay down another. So I make these little directional pillars tell me which way to go to get out, because it's easy to get lost in here. What's over here? Ooh. Okay. How do I get down? And we'll collect resources later. Whoops. We'll collect resources later. These ghasts are making me nervous. And just don't hit a pig man. It's kind of critical. Okay, so. So my little tower's there. I put torches on it so that if you can see all the torches, you're facing the right direction to go, to get out. Or at least to get to the next marker. And this way I don't get lost. Or it's less likely that I'll get lost. Let's see. Oh, let's go up here. Oh, this is more likely to expose me to the ghasts. You want to keep going up? No, not really. Okay. So this way. Be nice if... Waste of an arrow. Oh, okay. It was a waste of an arrow, but hey. It was fun. Let's see if I go over this way. Doesn't look very structure-like. Mushrooms? Wow, looks like a crop circle of soul sand. Now where? That's a weird-looking little peek down into the lava. Hmm. go back up there. The best way to get up there. Sure, I'll collect some soul sand. Just pillar up because then I have to get back down. But we can make stairs. Let's see here. Pop, pop. Okay. Pop, 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 here. Oh, hello. This will work. Kind of. I don't have fire resistance potions yet. Or fire protection enchants on my armor. Okay. Leave that one. Whoa. Oops. No. Please do what I want, not what I tell you to. Okay, let's go over this way. Oh, why couldn't the portal just come out right next to another fortress? That would have been nice and convenient. Glowstone. Lots of glowstone. Oh, right there. Hello, Mr. Fortress.